过去的事，你根本袂讲起。人若真多，你会洗清气，原谅啦，你会予伊机会对头去。伊过去在做你的代志，你会完全袂记过去的事。过去的事你根本袂讲起，人若真多你会洗清气，原谅啦，你会予伊机会对头去。伊过去在做你的代志，你会完全袂记。 After me. 主耶稣 Lord Jesus， 你说人若认罪悔改，你会赦免。 As you said, if a person confesses and repents, you will surely forgive. 主啊，帮助我们不要当作理所当然。Oh Lord, help me not to take you for granted. 帮助我不要形式化的做。Help me not to be executed in a former manner. 求你给我悔改的心。Give me a heart of repentance. 叫我不要注重罪孽。Help me not to cherish any sins.叫我不要享受沉浸在罪恶之中。 Help me not to revel in wickedness. 我说我愿意承认我一切的过犯。 I said I willing to confess all my sins. 求你的宝血洁净遮盖我。 Wash me clean with your precious blood.我不要叫罪使我与你隔绝。 I don't want sin to create a rift between us. 求你的圣灵充满浇灌我。 Fill me with your Holy Spirit. 帮助我，给我力量改变。 Help me and grant me strength to make a change. 帮助我再次与神连接上。 Help me to be reconnected with God. 帮助我，最关乎的是耶稣的感情。 Help me to be a person that all I care about is my relationship with Jesus. 对耶稣的渴慕更加更加的深。Deeper and deeper longing for Jesus. 求圣灵带领。 Holy Spirit, please lead us. 奉主耶稣圣名祷告。 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. 带着信心来宣告我们的使徒信经。一二三，来，我信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主，我信我主耶稣基督，上帝独生儿子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝右边，将来必从那里降临，审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣和公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿们阿们阿们，掌声大力点好不好？蒙福教会 Blessed Church， 你们准备好赞美敬拜了吗？你们准备好赞美敬拜了吗
？Yes。
不啦不啦，路，你问你旁边的人，路阿伟困车是不？
困车。
你们准备好赞美敬拜了吗？来，我们教会至少有三千多人啊，我们听一下，三千人的哈利路亚，一二三，来。
哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。
感觉是2500这样的。我们来宣告5000人了，哈利路亚，一二三，来，
哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，
感觉还差一点，我们宣告来10000人了，一二三，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，阿门。
我们是神的儿女，而且我们的后代谦卑敬畏，也都是谦卑敬畏神的儿女，一代比一代强。相信的都说
西安，愿意当作自己的寄所，说这是我永远安息之所，我永远安息之所，我要住在这里，因为是我所愿意的。我要是其中的粮食丰满，是其中的穷人帮助，我要是请示披上救恩，生命大声欢呼，大声欢呼！我要叫大卫的叫在哪里发声？我为我的手高声。
神说我要住在这里，
我要住在这里，因为是我所愿意的。我要是其中的粮食丰满，是其中的穷人饱足。我要是其次披上救恩，生命大声欢呼，大声欢呼。我要叫大卫的脚在那里发声，
我要住在神的殿。 I want to dwell in the house of God. Amen.
you
你回到这里，看我有没有如所承诺在等你。帮助我记得我们之间的约定，帮助我所在乎的是与你的感情。
风刮起，水面流动。 跟着我一起祷告。 Pray after me。 天父上帝，我们感谢你。 Father God, we thank you。 我们只能够感恩。 We can only give thanks。 凭什么我们这么蒙恩蒙福？ Who are we that we have received your grace, that we are so blessed 能够成为你的孩子，能够与你同作王， that we can become your children, that we can reign together with you。 你给了我们你的话语，保守我们一路平安回到你的家。 You have given us your word to preserve us to walk safely all the way home。 你的话语，你的律法，都是你爱的语言。 Your word, your laws are all the language of love from you。 我们实在不认识你，我们还会抱怨，我们还会感觉压力不高兴。 We really do not know your heart. We still complain. We still feel stressed. And we still feel unhappy sometimes. 赦免我们的愚昧，身在福中不知福。 Forgive our foolishness that we live in blessings without realizing how blessed we are。 主啊，让我们的心，我们的嘴唇只有感恩，只有赞美。 Our Lord, we pray that our hearts and our lips will only praise you and give thanks to you。 伟大全能的神，我们要荣耀你到永远。 Great and mighty God,We want to glorify you forever and ever. 奉耶稣的名祷告。 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 好，我们来预备领受耶稣的身体，耶稣的血。 Let's prepare to receive the blood and the body of Jesus。 我们一定要知道，我们能够得救，能够成为神的孩子，是天大的福分和荣幸。我们根本没有一个理由可以埋怨，可以不爱主，不侍奉神。We must always remember, it is a heavenly privilege and blessing that we can be saved, we can become children of God. We don't have one tiny reason to complain and not to love God and not to serve Him. 我们一定要做感恩赞美的人。 We must be grateful people, always praising God. 拿着饼和杯，带着感恩、谦卑、悔改的信心，跟着我祷告。 With your bread and a cup, pray after me with gratitude, with faith. 主耶稣，我谢谢你。 Lord Jesus, I thank you. 你用这个简单的方式， with this very simple method, 你提醒我， you remind me, 而且你再一次充满我， and once again you will fill me。 我相信这是你的身体， I believe this is your body， 为我舍在十字架上， given for me on the cross， 因着你的鞭伤， and by your wounds， 我的灵魂体， in my spirit, soul and body， 各样的软弱疾病，Every kind of weaknesses and sicknesses, 疼痛、不舒服、 pains and discomfort, 大大小小的问题， big and small problems， 包括医生不能解释、不能医治的， including those the doctors cannot explain or cure， 包括精神上、情绪上、肉体上、灵性上， including mentally, emotionally, physically, and spiritually， 因耶稣的鞭伤。By the wounds of Jesus, 我已经得医治。 I have been healed. 我相信你在十字架上为我成就的一切。 I believe in all that you have done for me on the cross. 我生命中、家族中所有的咒诅、捆绑、锁链、黑暗、罪恶的权势已经被破除、砍断。All the curses, bondages, chains, forces of darkness and sins in my life, in my family, have been destroyed and broken. 我得自由，得平安，我是蒙福的人。I've been set free. I've received your peace. I am blessed. 我也相信，这杯是你立约的血。And I believe this cup is your blood of the covenant， 因着你的宝血，我也已经向你认罪悔改。 And by your blood, and I've confessed my sins and repented before you， 因此宝血赦免洁净我。 Therefore your blood forgives and cleanses me， 也求主帮助我能够饶恕我还没有饶恕的人。 And help me to forgive those I haven't forgiven，让我心中没有一点苦毒，没有一点怒气和怨恨。 I pray that there's not a single bit of bitterness, hatred, or anger in my heart. 宝血就使我完全分别为圣。 And your blood will sanctify me completely. 我就能够完全的领受。 And I can receive totally 神定义给我的。All that God has intended for me， 我的新生命， My new life， 所有的神迹奇事， All the miracles and wonders， 医治、健康、平安， Healings， health and peace， 所有的福分和好处， All the blessings and good things， 完全临到我和我家人的身上， Will come upon meAnd my family members, 奉主耶稣圣名。 In the name of Jesus, 我这样相信。 As I believe, 我这样宣告。 As I proclaim, 我就这样得着，这样看到。 I shall receive, and I shall see. Amen, Amen, Amen. 相信，领受，就得着。 Believe and receive. Amen.感谢主 ，Praise the Lord。好，去哪里？随便啦，这样他们坐坐坐。好，跟旁边人说，我们只能够赞美，只能够感恩。Tell the person next to you, we can only praise, we can only give thanks. Amen。预备我们的心。喜乐的奉献，跟他说，神喜欢开心奉献的人。So give to the Lord with a joyful heart. Tell the person next to you, God loves a cheerful giver. 不要脸臭臭的那边奉献，因为你不开心，你也需要奉献的。因为神说，没有人可以空手朝见他。Because even if you are not happy, you have to give anyway. Because God says, no one comes to God.Empty-handed. 所以跟旁边人说，来笑一个。So tell the person next to come, give me a smile. 好，我们来收奉献的时候，我们请敬拜团来呈现和教我们这一首新歌啊，小孩子会很喜欢的哈。怎么你知道我的秘密哈？Children love this song, and I'll ask the worship team to share and to present and to teach us this song. 我们来说奉献，也带着赞美来奉献。Let's give to the Lord with praise.
一起来拍手，
你要站起来也可以。You can stand if you want.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let everything.
所以我绝不努力。
一起说，
在
实这首歌真的 我觉得是很难唱了。 I find it very difficult to sing， 但是小孩子你看他们主日学他们就要唱这首了。 But I know the children they would want to sing this song in the Sunday school， 因为我们下一代真的是比我们更厉害的。 Our next generation is really more capable than us。 好，我们举起我们的手， Let's lift up our hands。 天父上帝，是让我们个人和我们全家都是充满赞美的。 Yes, Father God, we pray that ourselves and our entire family be filled with praise. 我们家里的气氛，我们周遭的气氛，都是因为我们成为干净赞美的气氛。 We pray that the atmosphere in our home, the atmosphere surrounding us, wherever we are, because of us, it will become an atmosphere of praise.An atmosphere of positive blessing. 让我们都是有正面的福分，来自神。It all comes from God. 主啊，高牧我们吧。Oh Lord, anoint us. 赞美是那承认主名之人嘴唇的果子。Oh Lord, praise is the fruit of lips of those.Who confess and profess your name. 奉耶稣的名祷告。In Jesus' name we pray. 我们说 Amen, Amen, Amen. 好，我们拍掌为我们的孩子祝福。Let's clap and bless our children now. 是主啊，我们的后代绝对比我们更强，更优秀，更出众。Yes, Lord, our future generation.Will definitely be more excellent, more outstanding, and more capable than us. 在灵里面也比我们强，比我们敬畏神，更爱主。And spiritually, they'll be stronger than us, and they'll fear God more, and they'll love God more than all of us. 我们的未来是有盼望的，因为这群孩子会。大大的复兴我们的世界。 Our future is full of hope because these children are going to bring revival to the world. 奉耶稣的名， In Jesus' name, 我们说 Amen, Amen, Amen. 再把荣耀归给神。 Let's give the glory to God. Amen. 好，我们来看今天的周讯。
大家平安，欢迎收看这个星期的蒙福周讯。
Welcome to this week's Blessed Bulletin.
参加洗礼班的弟兄姐妹，下个星期一和二有洗礼课，时间是晚上7:30在蒙福圣殿。你们这一届的洗礼日期在5月1日星期三。
For those who are participating in the baptism, your classes will be on the 15th and the 16th of April, Monday and Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. at the Blessed Chapel. Take note that the baptism will be on the 1st of May, Wednesday.
这个来临的星期二晚上7:30有复兴祷告会，地点是在 Hineni 楼。
There will be a revival prayer meeting on this coming Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. at the Hineni Hall.
家庭小组这个星期五由组长自行决定节目，下个星期五你们将温习圣经考试。
For this week, house group leaders may decide on the program for their group. In the coming week, you will revise for the Bible test.
青年团契这个星期三和四就是我们的营会了，你准备好了吗？
That's right, young adults, are you ready for your camp?
所以这个星期五没有聚会。
In conjunction with that, there'll be no meeting for this week.
少年团契这个星期五你们将跟各自的小组聚餐。
As for the youth fellowship, your program will be your own cell group fellowship meal.
这是这星期主日学的京剧小班，死后且有审判，希伯来书9:27，中班和大班按着定命，人人都有一死，死后且有审判，希伯来书9:27。
This is the Sunday School Bible verse for this week for junior, middle, and senior classes. Just as man is destined to die once, and after that, the first judgment. Hebrews chapter 9, verse 27.
圣洁的人是清洁的人，信了主就该活出悔改圣洁的生命。所以，请时刻保持教会和个人的整洁。谢谢。
After believing in the Lord, we must live out a life filled with repentance and holiness. Holy people are also clean people. Therefore, please keep the church and yourselves clean and tidy at all times. Thank you.
他们给我们很多糖果，
他们帮我做作业，
他们爱我们，而且听我们说话，
他们很棒。
儿童亲子教育课程是为所有零到十岁孩子的父母所设计的。
不论你觉得一切都好，还是在艰苦奋斗，学习这套课程都会使你获益。
在 DVD 中，你不光可以听到我们在养育四个子女过程中的经验体会，还会听到很多专业人士分析如何教育孩子，包括心理学家、咨询顾问以及老师。
我们必须记住，在孩子可以用言语来完全表达感受之前，他们一定要用哭泣或其他肢体动作来表达。
重要的是始终不变的一对一的爱和关怀。
不久前，我听到了一条所谓幼儿财产法，如果我喜欢它就是我的，如果我拿着它它就是我的，如果它坏了它就归你。
除此之外，您还会听到父母以及孩子们的意见。
当一天忙碌的工作结束，你一到家就有人给你一个大大的拥抱，说我爱你。我想这就是做父母最棒的一点，毫无疑问。
我鼓励孩子帮我做家事，让他们知道我不会为他们做所有的事。
想要安全的、有效的养育孩子，设立界限绝对是不可少的。
我们的妈妈会说不。
本套课程最主要的目标是说明父母与孩子建立稳固的关系。为人父母是一项最重要也最具挑战性的工作，与其他父母交流并分享，可以让你发现自己并不孤单。
因为注重讨论，所以我们可以彼此分享经验和点子。
我们其实可以自己在家读几本教育孩子方面的书，也可以和其他人在一起，你会觉得你跟他们在互动。
在教养孩子方面做一些改变，哪怕是很小的改变，都会使我们的家庭生活大为不同。
我不再大喊大叫了，
我不再打无意义的仗了，
我知道我不是唯一的一个。
孩子的童年转瞬即逝，现在就要为将来的关系投资。
如果你想更了解本套课程，我们真心希望你确实想了解，请上我们的网站relationshipcentral.org。
这个课程提出最棒的建议就是，稍微轻松一点的那天永远都不会来，过好今天。
你感觉自己很正常，一切都好，这很神奇，现在就做。
他们觉得我们非常特别，
而我觉得他们很特别。
为了营造美好的家庭氛围，建造亲密和谐的亲子关系，我们将迎来由沙福利社会和谐妇女家庭与儿童发展部门赞助的第一届儿童亲子教育课程。本课程开放给育有零至十岁孩子的父母，课程采用双语，共有五堂，每周一堂，每堂历时两个半小时，其中包含写作业和讨论的时间。课程的日期和时间如下，地点是在蒙福教会，注册费每人50令吉。有兴趣的爸爸妈妈请向各自的组长报名，报名截止日期是5月2日星期四。
The first batch of the Parenting Children course, partly sponsored by Jabatan Wanita and Keluarga Sarawak, will assist parents of children age of 0 to 10 in creating lifetime healthy families. The course will be bilingual and consists of a personal guest manual, discussion period, and 5 weekly sessions as stated below at 7 to 9:30 p.m. at the Blessed Chapel. For those who are interested, the investment for this course will be 50 ringgit per person. Hence, please contact your leader. The registration deadline will be on the 2nd of May, Thursday.
教会愿与林鹏顺弟兄同爱到他的父亲林清奇弟兄的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。林鹏顺弟兄愿向弟兄姐妹们说谢谢，多谢弟兄姐妹在他父亲丧礼期间的祷告、慰问及关怀。
谢谢收看这个星期的蒙福周讯，我们下个星期再见。
See you next week.
Bye.
Amen.
进了耶稣又有新的概念，新的思想。
再把荣耀归给神 ，Let's give the glory to God。是不是看到了就说，哎呀，真想再恢复年轻一下 ？I think all of you feel that I would like to become young again。所以很感谢主啊、自从我把青团的团长的棒子交给 Daniel J 和他们青年人自己带领过后，哇，你可以看到那个活力是不一样的。最后我真的是要承认我已经没有那个力气了。 And I thank God that after handing over, you know, the leadership of the young adults to Daniel J and the team, they are really, really revived and the vigor and the strength and the youth power there is very, very encouraging.好，我们再把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. 刚才你们有看到亲子教育的课程 ，You notice that parenting course. 你先不要太担心，有一些日期可能你不能够。Don't worry too much about certain dates that you might not be able to join. 我们先放那些日期 ，We just set the dates. 可是会在五月和六月之间 ，It will be between May and June. 然后我们也会看报名的人，如果真的很多在某一天不能够，我们会调的。 We'll look at those who have registered, who are going to register. If certain day you cannot make it, most of you, we will adjust that, you know, so that. 因为有很多年轻的夫妇有跟我说，他们真的很需要在教孩子方面有一些真理方面从神而来的那一种的方式。Because many young couples, they have revealed to me that they really hope they have some guidance and teaching in the area of parenting from God's and the Word of God's point of view. 所以这个是很好的 and it's very good. 所以我鼓励所有有孩子的，好，除非你的孩子都已经结婚了那种。So I encourage those who all have children, unless your children are all married. 如果你家里还有那些依靠你的孩子的 ，if you at home you still have children who rely on you, 我鼓励你来报名参加，特别是孩子还非常幼小的 ，especially those whom your children are still very very young. Amen. 好，我们讲到之前 ，before we preach today, 我们再来。唱这首 刚刚敬拜团有唱的《夏日飘雪》。We're gonna sing this song, "Summer Snow," again. That the present, the led us in singing, during the worship. 这首歌我在大学已经知道了。I knew this song in when I was in university. 它是超过四十年的歌曲了。It's a song that is more than 40 years old. 而且写这首歌的人 ，and the one who wrote this song， 就是写那首。上帝啊，求你为我造清洁的心 ，create in me a clean heart。Keith Green， 他是 Keith Green。Keith Green， 他是非常非常被神摸着的一个词曲创作者和一个歌手。He was someone a singer and a composer really touched by God。可是他很年轻，他跟他一个孩子。他们去宣教，在菲律宾，他大概29岁，飞机失事就死了。But he died along with one of his children in a plane crash in Philippines when they were on a mission, and he was only about 29. 可是他写的诗歌 ，but the song that he wrote 影响到今天的我。Made an impact until today. 还有一首我们也唱过 There is a Redeemer, Jesus, God's on side. 这些都是他的歌 All these were his songs. 我在大学的时候也很被他的诗歌影响 I was really impacted by his songs at the varsity. 可是这首 Summer Snow, 我觉得很难翻译，很难唱 But this Summer Snow, I found it hard to sing.And to translate, 可是几个星期前，很突然间的我，那个翻译全部就出来。Then few weeks ago, suddenly the translation just came to me. 那首歌你看起来好像情歌，对不对 ？It looks like a very romantic love song. 它其实是讲我在等耶稣回来。It's talking about I'm waiting for Jesus to come back. 可是，在等的当中忘记了准备，因为。怎么那么久你还没回来 But while waiting, the person forgets to prepare because the person has been waiting for so long. 所以耶稣也是说我们要警醒的因为好像半夜贼来什么时候我们也不会知道的对不对所以要常常警醒、就是世界末日的时候 The final day, Jesus said we have to be alert because we don't know when the thief is coming in the night if you are not inYou are not prepared. You'll be in trouble. 你没有准备的话，你就会有问题了。所以，我们再来用这首歌一起敬拜。Let's worship the Lord today again. 让我们心中再恢复那个渴慕。耶稣，我们要你回来。And let that longing be revived in our hearts that Jesus, we want you to be back again.
Unexpectedly, you came back to see if I was waiting like I promised long before. Your shadow filled the room, the music changed its tune when I saw.Standing at the door, like summer snow, you were an unexpected sight, a blessing sign. You came shining in the night when I really should have known that you.Thank you.
Lord Jesus, 我们有没有在等你回来？ Are we truly waiting for you to come back? 还是你回来的时候，我们都没察觉，我们还迷失在世界的忙碌当中？ Or is it going to be like when you come back, we don't even realize, and we are still so busy in the world? 如果我们没有预备好，我们就有祸了。 If we are not prepared, we'll be in big trouble. 可是你说，你回来的日子，没有人知道，连你也不知道，只有天父知道。 However, you told us, no one knows the day you are coming back, not even yourself. Only the Father knows. 天父会决定。 The Father will decide.我们的任务就是时刻警醒，时刻预备好。 Our duty is to be always on guard, be watchful, to be prepared all the time. 所以让我们忙碌世界的生活和追求的时候，让我们最看重、最在乎、最优先的是跟你的感情，是你的国和你的义。So while we are busy pursuing our dreams, our livelihood in the world, help us always to remember that our priority, the thing most valuable to us, will be our relationship with you, that we will be waiting for you. 跟我们说话吧， speak to us, 让我们不要跟世界一样盲目迷失。 Help us not to be like the world, to be blind, to be lost. 奉耶稣的名祷告， In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, 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 Amen. 求主给我们谦卑受教顺服的心。 May God give us a heart that is humble, teachable, and obedient. 让我们愿意被修理干净。Let us all be willing to be trimmed, to be cleansed by God. 也让圣灵亲自来恩膏，所讲的、所听到的，都是出于真理的圣灵，不是人的血气、人自己的意思。May the Holy Spirit come anoint us, so that whatever we preach and whatever we listen and receive, be from the Spirit of truth, not from human own wisdom.Emotions of flesh, 奉耶稣的名 ，in Jesus' name, Amen, Amen. 好，今天我们又回到根基 ，and today we are returning to our foundation, 就是信主的其中一个很基本的真理。That is one of the foundational truths as a Christian. 很多时候我们会忘记 ，many times we can forget.好，在上洗礼课的，这是洗礼课的其中一课。你如果今天出门或者是什么原因没有在，你一定要听这一课的。So for those attending baptismal class, this is one of the baptismal lessons. If for some reason you are not here today, you have to listen to this teaching. 所以今天我们的主题很简单。Our title today is very simple, 就是刚才在收奉献的那个很充满活力的那一首歌的歌名 is the title of the song we were singing, that very lively and youthful song when we were collecting the offerings, 就是赞美 It is praise, 赞美当中刚才那首歌里面有一句说赞美是我的武器不是一个声音出来而已 There in the lyrics it says praise is my weapon. It's not just some noise, some sound, or just my voice. 意思是说，赞美是很有能力的，赞美是让你打胜战的。That is to say, praise is powerful. Praise helps you to claim victory in your battle. 所以，可是很多时候，很多基督徒，包括我们教会，赞美已经变成一个形式化，唱唱歌、跳跳舞、好听的音乐啊，气氛很好，这样罢了。But to many Christians, including our church, it is so easy for praise to become just some nice song, nice music. I like the atmosphere. Wow, it is so energizing. Wow, 好喜欢。我们还不知道为什么我们赞美，为什么神要我们赞美。我们或者我们忘记了 ，either we do not know or we have forgotten why God wants us to praise. 赞美跟一般上唱歌不一样的 ，praise is different from just any type of singing. 因为它的结果，因为它散发的能力，是一般上唱歌没有的。Because the consequence, the result, and the power of praise is something you don't find in other singing. 所以如果你虽然在教会跟着赞美，唱着赞美诗，属灵的歌，你却没有那个真正赞美的生命，你也没有领受到那个能力的哦。So if you are singing songs of praise, scriptural, biblical songs in church, you're singing along, but you don't really have that life of a person who is praising God. You may not encounter that power at all. 或者你没有去领取那个能力， or you are not receiving that power that you should have. 所以今天我们要再次被提醒，赞美到底为什么那么重要？ And today, we must be reminded again why praise is so very important. It should be something you do every day. Not just in church or once a week. 它的重要是你应该每一天都赞美的。不是一个礼拜一次或者有聚会去教堂才赞美的。那你就真的不知道赞美的重要了。Then you not know how important praise is. 今年开始 ，at the beginning of this year， 因为我们神学课程结束了嘛 ，because our Bible school has ended。之前每个早上，星期二到星期五都有神学生带着晨祷。当中当然有赞美敬拜 And before that, the Bible school students would be leading morning prayer from Tuesday to Friday with praise and worship in between during the prayer time. 后来就结束了 Then it ended. 然后我就问说 And I asked, 谁还能够继续带 And then I asked, who can continue to lead?我说当然最好你也会弹音乐最好你也会中英文、啊、所以在我们教会你就要有很多东西你要会 So I said best if you can play some music or you can speak two languages Chinese and English In our church there are a lot of you know things that you need to learn 我说如果没有你找另外一个人能够帮助你的 Otherwise you can find someone else to help you 可是我还没有问的时候其实当他们要结束的时候我心里面已经一直有一个感动我要带 Actually before I asked them Actually before the school ended There was already this prompting in my heart That I would like to lead myself 可是有时候我们肉体的软弱 But sometimes because of the weakness of your flesh 因为你要带你要付代价的哦你每一天要预备的哦 Because if you want to lead You've got to pay a price You've got to prepare every day 然后你一定要准时 You've got to be on time那些很多东西 A lot of preparation 所以我就在尝试问他们有谁要带吗 So I attempted to ask them Is there anyone who would like to lead? 感谢主有几个回应 And thank God there were a few who responded They would like to lead again 他们能够再带如果我要他们带 They can lead if I want them to lead 不是每一个哦 Not everyone 其实好像是少数Actually, it's a minority. 有一些当然是他们没有达到我的要求了。But for some, maybe they are not up to my requirements. 或者有一些真的开始上班了，不能够。Or some have started working and they cannot do it during that time. 然后后来，哎，有一些能够带。And then there were a few who could actually lead. 可是我决定自己带。Then I decided to lead myself. 因为从一早在我的家就有赞美有敬拜有祷告的声音那个是非常非常蒙福的一个东西 Because right from the morning the beginning of the day there is praise and worship and prayer the sound of praise and worship and prayer in my own house that is a great blessing 所以我就带 and I lead 顶多我出门的时候 only when I travel 我就叫他们有一些就帮我带 and some of them are helping me to lead 因为那个气氛是很重要的 the atmosphere is very important 你知道我们旁边都有空气吗 we all have air around us the air particles 这个氧气呢都你为什么听得见我的声音就是因为这些空气被震动它传到你耳中那个声音传的是空气传的所以如果没有空气就是 soundproof 就是没有声音了 If there's no air then it is soundproof there is no noise You know that the noises the sound you hear is being carried byThe air particles, the vibration, 那个震动空气，你才会听到。没有空气，就是听不到声音的。If there's no air, you can't hear a thing. 所以我们要做一个，哇，录音是什么啊？那个墙壁一定，对不对？一定要有 vacuum 啊，什么？一定要有那个没有空气的墙壁啊，什么？你录音 ，then when you do recording, there will be no noises from outside.就外面就没有声音进来了什么所以如果这个声音是空气震动它就震动了整间屋子对不对因为空气在飘 So if that sound or that voice that comes from you vibrates the air around you this air will float around throughout your house 每一个空气带着震动的声音在你家是什么声音啊 Can you imagine for every air particle that carries your voice that is vibrating with the sound that comes out from you What kind of sound is that 它是造就的还是负面的 Is it sound that edifies or is itNegative sound. 所以有些时候 That's why sometimes 人家来到教会你明白吗 Do you know why some people 就连外邦人 Even non-believers 他们去旅游的时候 When they go touring or whatever in other countries 他们有一些说他们就拜访一些教堂 They said they go and visit some cathedrals 就连那些教堂已经可能没有什么生命了Even when some cathedrals or some churches are already dead, 都没有什么人得救了 no salvation. 可是里面一样是唱圣歌，对不对？ But they're still singing holy hymns and songs of praise and worship in the church. 所以很多人他们进去，他们会觉得感觉很平安哦，对不对？ And when they enter, they say they feel so at peace. 所以我听过有一些见证，他们就是去欧洲旅游回来过后回来，他们觉得他们要信耶稣哦，因为他们进去感觉那么平安哦。That's why I've heard testimonies of people who went for a tour that visited Europe and some churches and cathedrals. And after that, they came back. They said, I want to be a Christian. I like the peace, the serenity I felt when I was in the church. 他说我们很喜欢那种平安的气氛，那个感觉。现在讲的是，那你的家呢？你的家的气氛是怎样的？Now I want to ask you, what about your house? How is the atmosphere in your house? 人家呼吸进来的空气是正面的、感恩的、有信心的、赞美神的那种空气，还是吵架的、骂粗话的、抱怨的、负面的？全部是你自己决定。我讲的是你家人呼吸的空气，我们要新鲜空气哦。可是你家的空气是不是都被你污染了？肮脏空气，所以你的生命、你的态度、你的灵命、你的家人的个性到底是怎样的？ So you ask yourself, your family members at home, all of you, when you breathe in the air at home, what kind of air?Are they breathing in? Full of faith, positive, encouraging words, thanksgiving, faith, praising and worshiping God when they breathe in. That will affect their character. Or they are breathing in quarreling, complaints, anger, fighting, bad languages, stupid words or whatever. And when they breathe in,It will affect them. So, that will explain the characters of people in your household. Part of the reasons. 所以部分的理由解释你家人的生命也是看他们呼吸什么空气。Are they breathing in fresh air or polluted air? The air polluted by you.这个污染的空气，我们讲的还不是外面啊，有烟霾啊，哦，外面啊，哦，汽车的哦，气体啊，很不健康的空气。I'm not talking about the kind of air that is polluted by the smoke or by the car engines or by whatever the haze. No, I'm talking about spiritual air. 我讲的是属灵的空气，你家里的空气。是洁净的还是污染的？ Is the air at your house, at home, clean or polluted? 这就看你是不是赞美的人。 Depends on whether you are a praising person. 我们来看希伯来书13章15节。 Let's look at Hebrews 13 verse 15.你看前面就好。Let's look at the front. 我们一起读十五节。Let's read verse 15 together. 我们应当靠着耶稣，常常，再说，常常 ，abide 常常，不是 long， 也是 long 时间很长也好，常常 always。常常以颂赞，就是赞美为祭献给神，哇！常常要献祭哦，哇！爱猪骨、猪啊、猪鸡、猪肚、猪牛，安尼麻烦，不知干脆在献祭，对不对 ？See, there it says, "Let us through Jesus, let us continually offer to God a sacrifice." A sacrifice means you bring something to God. A sacrifice used to be some meat, duck or cooked one and everything. Wow, we have to offer up all these sacrifices all the time. 我们一直要献祭啊，好麻烦呢。It's so difficult. 这边说那个祭是承认主名之人嘴唇的果子。No, it's not some meat that you need to kill or cook. 不是你要杀什么动物还要煮那么麻烦。这个祭是 This is not some animal you need to kill. It is the fruit of lips that confess his name. 承认主名之人嘴唇的果子。你嘴巴出来的话 The words that come from your mouth 那会定你的罪定你为义或者定你有罪你懂不懂这是耶稣说的 Jesus said this himself Every word that comes from your mouth will either justify you or condemn you 所以原来如果你是真的承认主名之人你是真的上帝的孩子你是敬畏神的耶稣的门徒你的嘴唇的果子是赞美哦它是果子你的生命你这一棵树的果子如果你是好树你的嘴唇是赞美是感恩的哦真正得救的人 If you are truly savedIf you are truly a child of God, someone who proclaimed the name of Jesus, a disciple of Jesus, then there is an evidence. The fruit, the words that come out from your mouth will be thanksgiving and praise. Otherwise, you're not even really born again or saved. 如果不是，你根本都没有真正重生得救的。所以从今天开始你最好每天算一下你讲到好多有人不是有两个箱子 and some people an illustration 一个比喻他们就做一个试验 they do an experiment 啊，两个玻璃的箱子 two glass boxes 如果我今天讲出来的话是当这是造就神喜悦的哦，我就放一粒白球进去If the word that comes from my mouth is edifying, pleasing to God, something God likes, put one white bowl. 如果讲的哦，你发现好像神是不喜悦这些话的 or if you have spoken something that you think God wouldn't like me to say this kind of thing, 就放一粒黑球 just put one black bowl in. 不一定要用球了 not necessarily using bowls.你可以试试看啊 You can try 看白的多还是黑的多 See which one will be more White or black 一下子黑的箱都满了等一下 Maybe within a while the black box is full Overflowing already 我们真的不知道我们的嘴唇多得罪神啊 We really don't realizeHow much we have sinned against God with our lips. 承认主名之人嘴唇的果子。The fruit of the lips of those who confess the name of Jesus. 你真的是信耶稣的吗？你真的是主的门徒，上帝的孩子吗？Are you truly a Christian, a believer, a disciple of Jesus, a child of God? Look at your fruit. Are you a good tree? 你是一个好树吗？你果子不要只是表面上你很积极来教会，很会做这个，很会做那个。你每一天出来的话，也定你是义还是有罪。Your fruit is not just, I come to church all the time. I'm the most active member. I do everything. I give, I serve. It's not just that. It's your words from your mouth that will determine whether you are righteous or you are condemned. May God have mercy on us. 求神来怜悯我们。这个经文你们一定要记得。 一三一五，一三一五，希伯来书十三章十五节，一个基督徒都应该要会背的经文。It's a verse that Christians should memorize all your life. Hebrews 13:15. 好，我们来看诗篇二十二第一到第五节。Let's turn to Psalm 22, verse 1 to 5.诗篇二十二第一到第五节 Psalm 22 verse 1 to 5。 所以我鼓励你们，所以 encourage you， 当然你们先参加你们这小组的晨祷，你们小组你们持有晨祷你就应该参加。 But I want you to join your own area, your own cell group's morning prayer first. If your groupYour area has a morning prayer. Join that one first. 你参加你的小组的。过后，如果你还有时间 ，and after that, if you still have time, 即使你是在洗衣服，你是在开车 ，even if you're washing clothes, or even if you are driving, 开着那个晨祷的直播 ，just turn on the live streaming of morning prayer. 那就洁净了那个空气，你懂不懂？That will cleanse the atmosphere. 而且我都是在唱经文的诗歌，这样子大家能够看圣经，他知道歌词。 So I just sing scriptural songs so that people can look at the lyrics in the Bible. 都是神的话， it's all the word of God. 它会洁净你周遭的空气的。 It will cleanse the atmosphere around you. 二十二章第一到第五节 Psalm 22Verse 1 to 5. 这是大卫的诗。 This is the psalm written by David. 如果你觉得你信了主，还很多伤害，很多痛苦，所以你就觉得神不爱你，神不真，那你根本都不认识神。If you think that after becoming a Christian, you still have suffering and you still have a lot of hurts and troubles, oh, so God is not real, God doesn't love you. That means you don't even know God. 圣经说大卫是合神心意的人。The Bible says David is a man after God's own heart. 神也称大卫他的朋友。And God called David his friend as well.圣经没有几个人神自己说是我的朋友的。 There are not many people in the Bible that God calls them his friend. 我知道亚伯拉罕是，摩西是，大卫也是。 I know Abraham was God's friend, Moses was God's friend, and David was another one. 可是他也面对很多攻击，很多伤害，很多痛苦的。 But he was facing a lot of persecutions, a lot of hurts, attacks as well. 那怎么办呢？来到神面前。 Then what do you do? Come to God. 埋怨吗？ To complain? 没有。会不会困惑？会不会软弱灰心？会。Would you feel perplexed or confused, or you feel weak at times or discouraged? Yes. 可是你还是要来到神的面前， but you must still come to God. 然后你要再开始赞美，胜过你的感觉。Then you've got to start to praise again, overcoming your emotions. 不能够靠感觉的。You don't rely on feelings.婚姻也不是靠感觉的，你知道吗？ Marriage doesn't depend on your feelings as well. Feeling has been overrated in this world. 感觉在这个世界被高举，太 over 了，太超过了。我们要离婚，因为已经没有爱，没有感觉了。We want to divorce each other because there's no more feeling, there's no more love. What rubbish! 那是垃圾来的。我在读圣经嘛， I'm reading the Bible again. 我发现上帝谈到婚姻，他都没有问你跟他有化学作用吗？有感觉吗？有来电吗？ God never asked, is there any chemistry between you two? Do you feel electricity? Are you electrified when you see that person? Does your heart start pumping faster? 你的心跳快不快？不看感觉的。It's not about feelings. 当雅各被骗，要娶妹妹，早上醒来发现床边的是姐姐，那目睭睏起了，告诉公伊阿未开目睭。利亚 ，You know when Jacob was being deceived by the father-in-law, he wanted to marry Rachel, the beautiful younger sister. But he woke up in the morning and discovered it was the older sister whose eyes were like not open at all, even when she woke up. And he was shocked.他是惊讶的。可是你知道吗？ Do you know that? 死的时候 when they die, 跟雅各被埋葬在一起的同一个坟墓是姐姐，不是那个漂亮的妹妹。 And it was the first wife, Leah, the older sister, who was buried together with Jacob.Not the beautiful Rachel. 神很尊重婚姻的，不是讲你的感觉的。God really honors marriage. It's not about feelings. 这不是在我的有一天我要讲这个主题。I'm going to talk about this one day. 这也是我们的婚姻课程蒙福版。This is our marriage course, the Blessed Church version. 好，你看，所以大卫。这就讲到我们跟神的感情也不是看感觉的。 It's the same to do with our relationship with God. It's not dependent on our feelings, our environment, our situation. 不是看我们的环境，不是看我们现在的状况，舒服不舒服， or are we comfortable or not? God is not so concerned about your comfort. He's interested in your character.神在乎的还不是你舒服不舒服，神看重的是你的品格有没有被塑造，所以他会破碎你，破碎你，破碎你，破碎你，到你心服口服。不要再埋怨，成为感恩谦卑的人。你继续埋怨吧，你继续不爽吧，那个破碎会继续。That's why God breaks you and breaks you and breaks you until you stop complaining. Until you become humble and obedient. But if you continue to complain, you continue to get angry with God, you keep on complaining, the breaking continues. I guarantee you that. 可以跟你保证。所以你要决定你还要信主吗？ So you better decide, you still want to follow the Lord?因为这是神的方式。 This is the way God works. 为什么这样？ Why? 他的意念高过我的意念。 His thoughts are higher than our thoughts. 所以我们真的要学习谦卑顺服的。 We must really learn to be humble and obedient. 所以大卫呢，他说，我的神，我的神，为什么离弃我？为什么远离不救我，不听我哀哼的言语？哀哼已经是叹息的，就要死了，一个人很喘很痛的。 See, My God, my God, why have you forsaken me? Why are you so far from saving me? As so far from the words of my groaning. He was groaning. There was no words. Groaning is you are suffering. You are in great pain. 很痛的才是哀哼呻吟的声音 groaning 这句话也是耶稣在十字架上说的一模一样的话。 This sentence, this phrase is exactly the same phrase Jesus said on the cross. 我的神啊，我的神啊，为什么离弃我？当耶稣要死之前， before Jesus died. He said the same thing. My God, why have you forsaken me? 因为神转去不看耶稣，他全身都拿了世人的罪，所有的肮脏污秽放在这个圣洁独生子的身上。神看不下去。Because God couldn't watch anymore. God turned, Father God turned away. Because all the filth, all the sins, all the dirty things that the world has ever done was put, all these things were put on Jesus. He carried all our sins. This holy Son of God suddenly became carrying all the sins on his body.他身上拿着所有的人的罪 That's why God turned away 神不能够看所以耶稣就说为什么离弃我 That's why Jesus said why are you forsaking me You're not looking at me I am facing this alone 我现在单独一个人面对这个耶稣也有心碎的时刻 There were also moments when Jesus was heartbroken 所以大卫他是一个先知来的 David was also a prophet 他的话是一个预言 This is a prophecy That one day Jesus would say the same thing 那一天耶稣讲同样的话第二节 verse 2我的神啊我百日呼求你不应允夜间呼求并不住声这个都是大卫他一直在逃亡 Not this David, right? He was running for his life all the time. My God, I cry out by day, but you do not answer. By night, and I'm not silent. 神啊，你不理我，你没有听见我的痛苦，我都说不出话来了，我活不下去了。Lord, you are ignoring me. You are not helping me. You are not watching over me. I can't even speak anymore. I'm in great suffering, in great distress. Where are you, God? Why are you so silent? Talk to me, please. 你为什么还安静？跟我说话，我求求你，我求求你 ，please. Talk to me.相爱的人最怕没有沟通了，不理你，不跟你讲话了。Two people who are very much in love, they'll be most afraid of one side ignoring you, not talking to you anymore. 就连很生气在吵架的时候，对对夫妻 ，even husband and wife, you are very angry with each other and you quarrel. 过后有冷战 ，then you have a cold war. 一定有一个受不了的。One would not be able to handle that. 对对，所以大卫说，我求求你，为什么你都不听 ？Please, Lord, why are you not listening and answering? 这么痛苦 ，so full of suffering. 可是第三节 ，but verse 3 他说，但你是圣洁的 ，yet or but you are the Holy One.圣洁的就是你是完美的你是好的神 Holy means you are perfect You are good 圣洁包括你的话是真的你的应许是真的 Holy means you are honest You are true Whatever you have said or promised will come true如果你说你爱我如果你说你是好的我相信虽然我现在感觉不到看不到 So if you have said you love me You are good to me I believe Even if I don't see it now Even if I don't feel it now 我相信 I believe 所以他说但是他说我现在的感觉完全是相反的 My feelings now are completely the opposite But I choose to believe you are holy and good still 虽然现在的感觉都很负面很痛苦我选择但是我选择相信你的话你的话说你是圣洁的你是好的我相信 I believe 所以他说 但你是圣洁的，你是用以色列的赞美为宝座的。Yet you are enthroned as a holy one, and you are the praise of Israel. Another translation, in the Chinese translation says, you will be enthroned when your people praise you. 当你的百姓赞美你的时候，你就立宝座了。神一立宝座，他掌权，他得胜，能力就来了。And once God is enthroned, his throne is established. That means he is king. He is in control. He is the most powerful one. There is victory. 所以大卫就想到说，现在赞美不是靠感觉了。So David knew then, now to praise is not a feeling anymore. The feeling will tell you, forget about God. He doesn't care, he doesn't love, and he's not good. 感觉是忘了神吧，哪有好啊，信的主。他不爱你，他不关心你，他根本都不好。那是感觉。That is your feeling.多少次我们顺服感觉，而不是顺服相信神的话。 Too many times we obey our feelings, our emotions, instead of trusting in and believing in the word of God. 现在大卫的感觉很糟糕， David is feeling terrible now. 可是他说，但你的话，你是圣洁的， but your word says you are holy. 我相信， I believe. 所以你所说的，你所应许的，你一定做到。 Therefore, whatever you have said, you have promised, you will fulfill. 他说，而且你的话说，你是用有赞美，你的宝座就在，神的宝座就在，就是神的同在就临到，对不对？ But your word says, when we praise you,Your throne is established there. When your throne is established there, that means you are there. Your presence will come down. 所以大卫这边说，我依然赞美你。 That's why here David is practically saying, I will still praise you. I will still praise you. 而且立宝座，待会我们会看到，他不只是给我们看到神的王权来到，神的同在来到，还有其他的意思的。 And we'll look at the original meaning of enthroned. It not only means now the throne is established here. Now God is here. The presence of God is here. It carries a few more meanings. 好，当他这样子说了过后， When he said this, 意思就是说，我还要赞美你，因为我要你的宝座临到，我要你的同在临到。 And David said here, I will still praise you because I want your throne to be established. I want your presence to come down here now. 结果呢， And as a result, 第四节 verse 4, 我们的祖宗依靠你，他们依靠你，你便解救他们，他们哀求你便蒙解救，他们依靠你就不羞愧。 And he said,In you, our fathers put their trust. They trusted, and you delivered them. They cried to you and were saved. In you, they trusted and were not disappointed. 所以他这边他的信心就开始起来了， and his faith started to rise. 所以过后的你可以继续读下去，他那边还是有情绪的挣扎， and you can continue to read on.You would see how he struggled with his feelings, his emotions. 你会看到他情绪方面真的是挣扎，可是他继续的，后来他就一直宣告神的话的。 And he kept on declaring the word of God. 他回想起我们祖宗的见证，因为有被记录下来。 And he started recalling all the testimonies of their ancestors because those were recorded.我 pass down 记下来传下去了，所以这就是你要想起神的话，要回想起过去的见证，不管是你自己的见证，别人的见证，让你再相信神的能力，神的真。 So you must recall the word of God. You must recall testimonies of either yourself or other people. Then your faith will rise again. You'll be reminded of how true and how powerful our God is. 所以这是大卫的方式。That's the way David continued to praise and to be victorious. 大卫就继续的赞美，继续的得胜了。所以第一点，在最痛苦中仍赞美。Point number one, praise in the midst of utmost suffering.第一，感觉已经被神离弃。He felt forsaken by God. 神不理，神不听，神不看，神不回应。他的感觉了，这是他的感觉，并不是说神真的这样，好不好 ？That's his feeling. That doesn't mean that his feeling is right. Like God is ignoring him.God doesn't care, doesn't love, doesn't listen, doesn't want to bother with him anymore, doesn't want to talk to him anymore. No, that is his feeling. Our feelings are many times not real facts. 我们的感觉很多时候都不是事实。我们情绪来了，我们就会胡思乱想。想那些有的无的，主想主开导，主想主普圣，主想对路、哦、你的爱人，你亲密的人全部变成妖怪和魔鬼，对不对？ You know, when we start submitting to our emotions, our feelings, we start thinking, and we start thinking, we start imagining, and then we are overwhelmed by our negative thoughtsAnd your loved ones, people who love you, all become the devil. They become monsters all of a sudden. So we have to learn to really shut down our feelings and look to the word of God. 我们真的要学把我们的感觉止住，转向神的话。Amen. 第二，大卫选择仍然赞美，因为他相信神的好。And David continued to praise and continued to believe in God's goodness. 但你是圣洁的。But and yet you are holy. You are the Holy One. 所以我们继续的赞美。So we continue to praise. 第三，他怎样鼓励自己？ How did he encourage himself? 他回想起神的话。和见证 He remembered God's word and testimonies. 所以你需要常常跟弟兄姐妹在一起，分享神的话，分享见证，不是讲闲话。 That's why you need to spend time a lot with brothers and sisters to share the word of God, to share testimonies, not to gossip.
基督徒在一起也很厉害讲废话的哦，不造就的。
Christians can get together to talk rubbish and nonsense and gossip as well.
这样的是神很厌恶的。
God really hates that kind of relationship.
所以我们在一起也不要讲属世的东西、使大家更爱世界这样的东西。
So when we gather together,Don't talk worldly things. Don't encourage each other to love the world more.
我们一定还是要造就的。
We must be edifying.
不要以为你跟基督徒在一起，弟兄姐妹在一起就是很好的。
Do not think that just because you are spending time with Christians, brothers and sisters, therefore it is right. No. Depends on what you are doing and what you are talking about.
完全是看你们在做什么和你们在讲什么。好，大卫说：“你是用赞美为宝座的。”
You are enthroned upon the praises of Israel.
这宝座呢是什么意思？
What's the meaning of enthroned?
原文说停留。
当我赞美你 When I praise you 你就为我停留 You will stay on You stay on for me 然后你会跟我一同坐下来 And then you sit together with me 然后你会如果我继续赞美继续赞美 If I continue to praise I continue to praise 我们要盖房子我们要买房子我们要找好的地点气氛环境好的对不对You want to build a house, you want to buy a house, you look at that area, that surrounding. Is it a good area, good environment, good atmosphere? I want to live there. 我要住在那个地方。现在你是一个赞美的人，你的家庭是不断赞美的。上帝也说，我要住在这里，我要住在这里。对对，我们唱的。And God said, I want to dwell there.Because you are full of praise. Your family is full of praise. This is the atmosphere, the environment I love. I want to live here. That's what God says. 神说我喜欢这样的气氛，我喜欢这样的环境，我要住在这里。所以你的家有没有神的同在？你的办公室有没有神的同在？你这个人，你是神的殿。你有没有神的同在 That's why you've got to ask yourself Is the presence of God in your house In your home In your office Or you Your body is a temple The house of the Holy Spirit Is the presence of God with you It depends on whether you are a praising person 它完全是看你是不是一个赞美的人赞美跟感恩是息息相关的 Now praise is connected withDirectly related to thanksgiving. 会感恩就会赞美。If you are a grateful person, you'll praise. 不会感恩的人就是会埋怨的。An ungrateful person complains all the time. 所以我们一定要做感恩赞美的人。So we must be grateful and be full of praise. 然后神就住下来了。And then God will stay on, 因为你继续赞美 you continue to praise, 然后他就让这里成为他的居所。And that place, your house, you yourself will become the dwelling place of God. 你就住在神住在你里面，你也住在神的同在里。And God dwells in you, and at the same time, you are living in the presence of God. 然后我们也看到宝座，也是说神。掌权 and when God is enthroned, the throne of God, 然后就是神的宝座呢 means God reigns, God is in charge, God is in control. 我们就要有这样的生命 we want a life like that. 神时刻跟你在一起的 God is always with you. 所以你看到赞美的重要性 So you see how important.Praise is. 第二点，献祭性赞美的能力。Point number two, the power of sacrificial praise. 刚才我们讲到，祭是要杀死那个动物，还要煮熟了来献给神的，那个叫做祭。We talk about a sacrifice just now.Used to be an animal that you have to kill the animal, you have to cook the animal, then you bring the animal as a sacrifice to offer to God. 旧约也是这样的哦。In the Old Testament, it's like that. 后来神就让我们看到，那个只是一个预表，只是一个影子罢了。Then God shows us it is just an illustration. It is just a shadow. 真正的祭是耶稣已经被献上的 The real sacrifice was Jesus. He was being offered to God already. 那现在我们要献的祭就是赞美、敬拜、祷告的祭。 And the sacrifice we need to offer up now will be praise and worship and prayer.
所以祭他带着不是那么简单的要预备的。 So sacrifice means something that is not so simple. You've got to prepare a sacrifice. 你需要准备你的祭的哦。对对，你要献牛献羊鸡鸭你都要预备的哦。都要好好洁净好好杀好好煮的。You have to offer up a cow, a goat, a chicken, a duck. You've got to prepare. You've got to kill them, cleanse them, cook them, and make sure it's nice. 要煮得好香好吃。要准备的，要付代价的。You've got to prepare. You've got to pay a price. 那个才叫做祭。That is a sacrifice. 所以你来聚会，来教会赞美敬拜。When you come to church to praise and worship,或者你个人要赞美敬拜 or you want to praise and worship yourself at home, 你有预备的吗？ Do you prepare? Huh? 人家唱第二、第三首歌了，你才嘎当嘎不紧紧张张进来。 People are singing the second or the third song and you rush in a hurry, not preparing anything because it's just singing to you.因为对你来说只是唱歌只是音乐。为什么我们8:456:45就预备心？ Why do we ask you to prepare your heart at 6:45 at 8:45? 因为你要准备献祭。 Because you have to prepare to offer up your sacrifice. 祭你要杀死你要献的祭。And to offer up a sacrifice, you've got to kill that sacrifice you are going to offer up. What are you killing? 你在杀什么呢？杀你自己。Kill yourself. 因为很多人很骄傲。Many people are very proud. 哎呀，我不喜欢这首歌，哦，我不喜欢这个人唱，我不喜欢这个队，哎呀，今天我不要这样早来。Many people are proud. I don't like this song. I don't like this team. I don't like the music. I don't want to come so early. 哎呀，我不喜欢前面要跳舞，我都不喜欢跳。那祷告会越来越少人跳，你看到吗？ I don't like dancing. Oh, and even the prayer meeting, less and less people are interested now.哎呀，我不喜欢这样，我不喜欢那个。I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like. I don't like. It's all about you.What you like and what you don't like. 我喜欢我不喜欢我喜欢我不喜欢全部是你自己啊。哈，按着你的感觉按着你的喜欢啊。或者我心情很不好我今天我是没有 mood 赞美哦。最好啊他不要说跟你旁边说你好吗耶稣爱你我是不要跟人家讲话今天啊。You know, I don't like to come early because they ask us to greet each other. I'm in a bad mood. I don't want to see anyone. I don't want to talk to anyone. 对对，很多情绪 a lot of emotions. 或者今天家庭在吵架，或者生意经济不顺， or you are quarreling at home, or business is not doing well. You are not making money. 你不想赞美， you don't want to praise. 这种感觉，这种情绪，这种骄傲。个人的兴趣要杀死。You've got to kill all these emotions, your personal preferences, what you like, what you don't like, what you think, how you feel, kill them all. 把他们杀死。因为这些东西都在你脑海里，你心情里面乱，你脑子很多声音，鸡飞狗跳在里面了。All the chickens and all the ducks and all the noises in your mind, in your heart, that want to stop you from praising God. 他要阻止你来赞美。就像大卫说，你白天都没有听我，晚上也没有听我，你现在不理我。Like what David was feeling. You ignore me day and night. You don't listen to me. You are not answering me. 哇，那个心情。然后你要说，但你是圣洁的。Yet you are holy.因此神啊我还要赞美我还要敬拜你 Therefore God I want to praise you I want to worship you 主啊赦免我的骄傲赦免我一大堆的自己的聪明自己的血气情绪 Then you kneel down and you say God forgive my pride Forgive all my emotions All my negativity All my complaints All my all this
problems, 我还要赞美你。I still want to praise you. 你要预备的我。You have to prepare. 你还没有来祷告会之前， Before you come to the prayer meeting, 你看电视，你看 YouTube, 是看什么的？属灵的吗？还是一样在追剧，追不完，祷告会过后再继续追？ Before you come to the meeting or church or prayer, whatever, you are switching on your TV, you are switching on your YouTube, and what are you watching? Some series, TV series? And, you know, are you still, oh, I will watch and then I'll come back and watch again? 你有准备自己的吗？Do you prepare yourself? 今天早上 Shania 是跟我，因为她妈妈在医院，阿祖先来。 Shania came with me this morning because the mother is in the hospital and the father came first. 我弄早餐给她， I prepared breakfast for her. 她就说，公公，我可以看电视吗？ And she said, can I watch the TV now? I said, no, we don't watch TV before going to church unless you are watching something about God, about the Bible.我说我们不看东西，除非你是看圣经的，跟耶稣有关的。他说，那我看摩西的故事可以吗？ Can I watch the story about Moses? 因为现在 Netflix 有那个摩西的故事， There's the Moses. 我说那个就可以， Then you can watch about Moses. 要他准备有神的话， I want her to be ready with the word of God too. 既要准备的，You've got to prepare. 这就是为什么我告诉你们。That's why I told you. 我常常跟你们说，礼拜天早上我听这个牧师讲道，那个牧师讲道，那个就是我在预备的时候，我一直开车，一直开车的，冲凉也听，上厕所也听，换衣服也听的我。So I prepare myself every Sunday morning too. Even if I'm in the toilet, I'm in the bathroom, I'm changing. It is on. Some pastor that I respect.We'll be preaching, and I will be edified. I'll be learning something too. Am I preparing for church? 我也会被造就，我也会被鼓励，我也学到一些神的话，我在准备来朝见神。所以献祭就是祭是被杀死的。Sacrifice means it's killed or put to death. 你要胜过你的情绪，胜过你的环境，胜过自己的想法等等。 You've got to overcome your emotions, overcome the environment, overcome your own thoughts. 我们出去布道， When we go for the evangelistic concerts, 在我们教会环境那么好， Our environment is so good here, 那么大的 LED 背景，跳什么舞不好看都变好看了，对，你的背景好看就好了。Whatever dance you're presenting, or if the background is so nice, well, that will really enhance the dance. 可是我们去到很多地方，它的台那么小。But many churches we went to with very small stage, 他们跳就会踢到这个，会踢到那个。哇，有时候我很怕他们踢到我，我就掉下台了。Sometimes 我就跟他们讲，你们不要太靠近我，我已经要掉了。Sometimes I told the dancers, don't come too close to me, I will fall over. 可是那是不是？哎呀，你们的台太小，我们没有办法跳好来。Oh, your stage is too small, we cannot present the best. 我们还是想尽办法要呈现最好的。We'll still think of the best way to present the best. 那个叫做献祭。That's called offering up a sacrifice. 所以有时候我们真的是，这个就是叫做杀死你自己的要求，你自己的喜欢。That is called killing your own preferences, your own requirements. 因为你要在那个环境，那个时候还要献上最好的。Because at that time, at that place, you must still offer up the best.使徒行传十六章十六到三十四节，我很快的带过这个故事。And very quickly, I will talk about this story. 保罗和希拉 ，Paul and Silas， 很出名的故事 ，a very famous story.
他们去传福音到腓立比。They went to Philippi to share, to preach the gospel. 他们就传福音，保罗就讲道 ，and Paul was preaching and preaching. 然后就有一个使女 ，there was a gaga, a servant girl, a slave girl. 哦，一个是奴隶呀、奴仆，她是有鬼的。She had demon in her. 这个女孩子也来聚会 ，and this slave girl came to the meeting. 很可能这个她自己可能想要得救 ，maybe she wanted to be saved. 可是她里面有鬼。But there's a demon in her. 所以保罗一边讲道，他就在那边喊：“对呀、啊，他讲的是对呀、啊，这个是全能者的仆人啊，他是真神的仆人啊。” So when Paul was preaching, she was screaming there, "Yeah, yeah, trust him, believe him, he's right. He's the servant of the Most High God. He's 哇，在那边他帮忙保罗宣传哦。She was like promoting for Paul. 哎，人是会听他的，你知道吗 ？And people would listen to her. You know why? 因为他每次给万字票的号码都准的哦。Every time when she gave the four digits number for lottery tickets, it came out. 所以他的主人赚了很多钱。So her master earned a lot of money. 因为很多人来求他，好像是来找那些鸡童、跳童的。Because many people would come to her for answers, like coming to a medium.And she would give accurate answers. 她会给很准确的答案，所以她的老板就赚钱了。So the boss earned a lot of money through the demon in her, 在她里面的鬼。可是我们传福音，你不需要魔鬼来帮助你，拜托。You don't need the devil to promote for you. 然后你以为魔鬼真的是要救灵魂吗？And you think the devil really wants to save souls? 因为耶线说这样子很好啊，大家都相信他，这样大家都信主了哦。Then some people said, "Oh, it's very good. Everybody would believe her. Then many people in the town would believe in Jesus." 然后谁得荣耀 ？Then who received the glory? The devil, 魔鬼。而且当你听了魔鬼的 ，and when you listen to the devil, 魔鬼就有权力控制你。And the devil would control you. 然后你是魔鬼宣传建立起来的教会，我跟你讲，你那个教会一定是很多鬼的。If you build that church upon the promotion of the devil, I can guarantee there will be a lot of demons in your church. 因为魔鬼被欢迎，被接受了。Because the devil is being welcomed, is being accepted.所以他整天喊哦，他整天也讲对啊，他讲的对啊，他讲的对，要相信，要相信。And she's screaming, "Yeah, right, right, right. Listen to Paul. Yeah, he's correct." 几天过后 ，few days later， 保罗是被大喊了 ，and Paul couldn't stand it. 奉耶稣的名，你这个乌鬼，从他身上出来。And Paul, and after a few days only, and then.Paul didn't do it straight away. 他没有第一天就这样做，是这个在吵，在吵，是 disrupting all the time. 所以我说，我们很相信圣灵充满。We really believe in the filling of the Holy Spirit. 可是很多教会，他们相信圣灵充满到牧师讲道到一半，也有人站起来，哈利路亚！现在耶和华这样说，我也要停啊，听他讲哦。然后我要继续，那没有哦，哈利路亚！耶稣又跟我说，因为是圣灵，那是鬼问题啊。很多教会这样的，有些我。哇，就觉得我要发预言就发预言。There are churches all over now. They think they can prophesy all the time, even when the pastor is preaching. Oh, they'll stand up and say, "Oh yeah, amen, amen." And now the Lord wants me to say, and the Lord says this, the Lord says that, interrupting the meeting. You don't even know whether there's a demon or the Holy Spirit. 所以保罗就直接说，奉耶稣的名，你这个乌鬼出去。And Paul cast out the demon from the servant girl. 哇，鬼走掉了。And the devil left. The demon left. 哎，她变成正常的女生。She became a normal girl. 人家问她，马仔会出哈咪好呗？啊？你讲马盖？哦哦 ，They came to ask her tomorrow what number would come out. She said, "I know nothing." 然后突然间，哇，她的主人气到半死了，她的摇钱树被砍断了。And the boss was so angry because.His money-making machine is being destroyed now. 所以他就去抓保罗和希拉。He went to attack Paul and Silas, 把他拉到他们的官当地的官面前 and pull Paul and Silas to the people of the officers in that town. 就说他们来破坏我们的生活，来攻击我们的文化等等。They are attacking our livelihood. They are criticizing our belief, our tradition, culture. 哇！所以大家就起来用棍子打打 ，and they started attacking Paul and Silas.传福音呢 ，You are sharing the gospel。我们传福音，人家问我们，你要住 five star 还是三 star？ 啊，哎呦，有些是对不起哈，我们没有给你们住宿，你们可以自己找地方住。我们就这样的，不会招待人啊。Wow, when we go for evangelistic meetings, wow, people ask us, you want 3-star or 5-star? If some churches say, sorry, we can't provide accommodation, then we feel angry. Oh, you don't know how to treat us. 好了，保罗他们传福音，人家拿棍子打到半死啊。And for Paul and Silas, they were beaten up and they were so injured. 他们是非常非常受伤，衣服都被撕破了， the clothes were torn, 他们被丢进最深的监牢里面 and they were thrown into the inner cell, the deepest part of the prison. 圣经说他们半夜醒来，我们看那一句，从那一边半夜醒来那边啊，对啊，二十五节，约在半夜 and verse 25 there it says about midnight. 我是相信他为什么半夜，他们可能就是昏迷了，被打昏了，因为被丢进去的。They were thrown into prison. Then why did they get up in the middle of the night? They must be unconscious or they must be so weak. 他们一定是昏迷，那么没有力气了。半夜起来 ，about midnight, Paul and Silas, they were what were they doing? Crying, complaining, doubting God, 在那边哭。在那边哀叹，在那边怀疑埋怨神吗？没有，他们半夜祷告唱诗赞美神啊。 Well, they were praying and singing hymns and praising God. 哇，众囚犯说，哎呦，今晚安卓有演唱会哦。And all the prisoners, they were listening. There's a concert here tonight.从来没有这样的 ，nothing like this happened。侧耳听，很注意听 ，they were listening to them。下一节 ，next verse。Suddenly there was such a violent earthquake that the foundations of the prison were shaken。忽然地大震动，不是整个城市地震哦 ，not the entire city。There was an earthquake。就是在那个监牢，那个捆绑人的地方。It's just in that prison when people were being bound and chained up, there was an earthquake. 那边有大震动，这个地震是好的地震。It's a good earthquake. 还有好地震的哦，是因为最近很敏感，台湾也在地震，日本地震。Because recently so many earthquakes, they are all destructive. 这些都是破坏性。这个是好地震。This was a good earthquake. 它震到那个不好的根基，捆绑人的根基被拆毁。The earthquake shook.The bad foundations, the foundations to imprison, to bind people up, were destroyed. 他说，监牢的地基都摇动了，监门立刻全开，众囚犯的锁链也都松开了。At once, all the prison doors flew open, and everybody's chains came loose. 他们全部都唱，我的自由。I've been set free. 我把荣耀归给神。Let's give glory to God. 这告诉你 ，this telling you， 你整天还有压力、恐惧、烦恼一大堆在捆绑你。你要赞美，赞美到震动、震撼你。这些，因为你会有这种思想，你会有这种态度，因为你的根基不对。你的价值观不对，你的思想不对，要赞美到被摧毁， 我的自由。 You know, you might be in bondage, you might be in fear, you are worrying about things all the time, you are unhappy, you are sad, you are depressed, you are angry all the time because your foundations are wrong. You have wrong attitude, wrong thinking, wrong value, wrong systems. You've got to praise God and praise God and praise God until all these foundations are destroyed. You'll be set free. Amen. 下一节 next verse. 进主一醒，看见监门全开，以为囚犯已经逃走，就拔刀要自杀。 Oh, you see, the jailer, because all the prison doors were thrown open and the prisoners would leave and he would be killed. 他会被杀， so 他要自己自杀了。 He wanted to kill himself. 可是保罗说不要伤害自己，我们都在这里。 Then Paul said, don't harm yourself, we are all here. 所以赞美的人没有报仇的。刚才是你丢我进来哦，关我这拜日就死了。他没有，他救他。赞美的人是救人的。 People who praise God save people. You don't take revenge. The jailer was the one who locked them up, threw them in too. And now the jailer was scared. Paul didn't say, now you know you're going to die now. No. Paul said, don't harm yourself. We are still here. 然后下一节 and next. 进主叫人拿灯来，就跳进去，战战兢兢伏伏在保罗希拉面前。 And he rushed in and he fell trembling before Paul and Silas. 下一节又领他们出来说，二位先生，我当怎样行才能得救？他们说，当信主耶稣，你和你一家就必得救。 He then brought them out and asked, sirs, what must I do to be saved? They replied, believe in the Lord Jesus and you will be saved, you and your household. 哇，你看，赞美的人不只带来神迹奇事，你的爱心，你的生命会使人说，我也要信你的神，我也要信你的神。 You see, a person full of praise, you will bring miracles and your love, your life that blesses others. Others will see, I want to believe your God. I want to believe in your God as well. How do I believe in your God? 下一节 next. 他们就把主的道讲给他和他全家的人听。 Then they spoke the word of the Lord to him and to all the others in his house. 所以你一定要讲神的话。You must also have the word of God. 所以有些人说，哇，我一个人信主，我全家就得救，哇，好啊，哎，他全家人也要听到的。So some people say, oh, if I believe in the Lord, so my whole family will be saved, just me alone. They don't need to know. All the family members were listening to the message as well. 当夜就在那时候，进主把他们带去。洗他们的伤，他和属乎他的人立时都受了洗。 And the jailer and all his family were baptized. 赞美的能力太大了。 The power of praise is so great. 他不只叫你自己得释放，也叫别人得释放，而且会叫灵魂得救。The power of praise is not just saving, setting free yourself. You will set others free and you will save others as well. 所以第一，极力传福音被攻击，还是要赞美。They were attacked for fervently preaching the gospel and you must still praise. 就是你侍奉，你觉得吃力不讨好。So when you serve God, you feel that you are not being appreciated.或者你那么照顾组员，组员还批评攻击你。 Or you're taking care of your members and your members are still gossiping about you and still attacking you, not grateful to you. 你还要赞美吗？你还要侍奉吗？ Do you still want to praise? Do you still want to serve? 第二，受重伤仍祷告赞美。 They prayed and praised despite their severe injuries.这个叫做献祭性的赞美。 This is called sacrificial praise. 一切都顺，一切都好， 整天蒙福的赞美当然很容易、啊、当然也要感恩要赞美，可是真正有能力的是一切都不顺，一切都不好，好像都没有蒙福的时候你还赞美，这个是有能力的。 You know, it's very natural to praise God and to give thanks when everything goes well, when you are so blessed, when everything is nice and comfortable. Everybody can praise like that. Yes, you have to. You have to give thanks still to praise, but that is still not the powerful one. The powerful one is when nothing is right. Everything goes wrong. I am in big trouble. I'm suffering. And yet, I praise God. That is the powerful one. Amen. 所以第三，这样的呢，献祭性的赞美呢， this kind of sacrificial praise, you see, 神迹临到，灵魂得救。You see, miracles happen, and souls will be saved. Amen. 不只是自己经历神，别人也因此得救。And not just yourself experiencing God, other people will be saved as well. Amen. Let's stand together. 我们用预备明灯来赞美，因为神说我要住在这里。 We use that to set up a lamp because God says, I want to live there. I'm going to dwell with you. 神要住在哪里呢？ Where does God want to live, to dwell? 赞美的地方，感恩的地方， where there is praise and where there is thanksgiving. 愿意当作自己的居所，说这是我永远安息之所，我永远安息之所，我要住在这里，因为是我所愿意的。我要使其中的粮食丰满，使其中的穷人饱足，我要使其死披上救恩，生命大声欢呼，大声欢呼，我要叫大卫的叫在哪里发声，我为我的手高声预备明灯，看得清楚 So they will see clearly, amen. 预备明灯，这是我永远让这里是神安息之所，让神对你说我要住在这里，我要住在这里。 May God say to you, I will sit and join, I will dwell with you, amen. 在你家，在你生命中， in your house, in your life, everywhere you go, 无论你去哪里，让神说我就要住在那里，因为你是那么赞美那么感恩的人。 Let God say wherever you are, God wants to live you, live with you, live there, because you are from praise, amen. Your personal thanks and praise. Oh, 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 oh,
疲惫平等、哦、
因为耶和华，
因为耶和华拣选的西安，愿意当作自己的居所，说这是我永远安息之所，我永远安息。
西之所，我要住在这里，因为是我所愿意的。我要是其中的粮食丰满，是其中的穷人饱足，我要是祭司披上旧恩，生命大声欢呼，大声欢呼。我要叫大卫的脚在哪里发生，我为王的手高着预备你的
Lift up our hands, 跟着我一句一句祷告 and pray after me now. 天父上帝，谢谢你的话。 Father God, thank you for your word. 让我今天开始再重视、真正了解赞美的重要和能力。 I pray that from today onwards, once again, I will value and treasure the importance.And the power of praise. 我也看到圣经中的例子。 And I see the examples from the Bible. 献祭性不容易的那种赞美。 Sacrificial praise when it's not easy to praise 是最有能力的。 It's the most powerful. 所以帮助我要有智慧，不要那么容易被击倒，被魔鬼欺骗。 So help me to be wise, not to be so easily deceived and defeated by the devil. 不要事情不顺，感觉不好，就不要赞美。 Help me not to stop praising you just because I don't feel good, just because things don't go well. 其实献祭性的赞美就是要预备的，要付代价的，甚至在痛苦中还赞美你。 In fact, sacrificial praise is when things are not easy. I need to prepare. I need to pay a price. Even if I'm suffering, 我们还是要赞美。 We must still praise you. 让今天开始， From today onwards, 让我们每一个人，我们的家，我们的教会小组，我们所在的地方， We pray that from today onwards, for ourselves, our home, our church, our cell group, wherever we are, 都是你愿意住的地方。 Be the place you want to dwell in, 因为我们是赞美感恩的人。 because we are people of praise and thanksgiving. 谢谢跟我们说话，让我们不要忘记，道要活出来。Thank you for speaking to us. Help us not to forget, but to live it out. 奉耶稣的名 ，In Jesus' name， 我们说 ，Amen， Amen， Amen。好，大家请坐 ，Please be seated。他们回去之前 ，Before we go home， 有没有新朋友？你从来还没有祷告，求耶稣赦免你的罪，让你成为上帝的孩子，成为得救的人的，我请你站起来，我要为你祝福祷告。不要不好意思，这是最大的祝福，最聪明的决定。Do we have any new friends? 感谢主，掌声鼓励他们。Those who haven't believed in Jesus, today you want to follow Jesus, you want to pray to ask God to forgive your sins and to become a child of God, please stand, I'd like to pray for you to bless you. 我们掌声鼓励。Don't be shy, it's the greatest blessing, the wisest decision ever. 我们那边也有，如果你有带新朋友来，陪他们一起站起来鼓励他们。If you have brought any new friend,Stand together with them, encourage them. 还有别人吗？不要再等别啊，以后了。Don't wait for next time. Just stand up now. 现在站起来，感谢主，我们掌声鼓励他们。Let's encourage them. 这是神要给我们的最大的福分，认识神，得救到永远。The greatest blessing to know God and to be saved forever and ever. 还有别人吗 ？Anyone else? 小孩子坐下来。Children, sit down now. Sit down, sit down. Don't move around. Joel, sit down. 还想要偷跑去哪里 okay. OK, 好。Any more? OK, very good. 跟你旁边说 very good, keep quiet. OK, yeah, very good, keep quiet.、Okay. 好，还有别人吗 ?Anyone else?Okay, 我们举起双手 Let's lift up our hands 尤其是站着的 Especially those who are standing 一句一句跟着我说 And open your mouth to pray after me 跟着我说主耶稣 Lord Jesus 谢谢你那么爱我 Thank you for loving me 我相信你是独一的真神 I believe you are the one true God 为了我从天上下来You came from heaven to earth just for me. 为我的罪被钉死。You were crucified for my sins. 在十字架上为我流血。You shed your blood for me on the cross. 第三天从死里复活。You came back to life on the third day. 我承认我是罪人。I confess I'm a sinner. 求主赦免我的罪。Please forgive me of my sins.用你的宝血把我洗干净 Wash me clean with your precious blood 从今天起住在我心里 Come and live in me starting from today onwards 做我生命的救主我唯一的神 Be the savior of my life My one and only God 把我的名字写在天上 Write my name down in heaven 圣灵充满我给我信心，跟随主到永远。Fill me with the Holy Spirit. Give me the faith to follow the Lord forever. 奉主耶稣圣名 ，In the name of Jesus， 我跟魔鬼和我的过去所有的咒诅捆绑，砍断关系。I break off my relationship with the devil, with my past, with all the curses and bondages. 我干净了。我自由了 I'm clean now I'm free 我得救了我平安了 I'm saved I have peace 我是上帝的孩子主耶稣的宝血在我身上每天保护我 I'm a child of God The blood of Jesus is upon me To protect me every day 奉主耶稣圣名 In the name of Jesus 我这样相信 As I believe 我这样祷告As I pray, 我就这样得着 I shall receive. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. 把荣耀归给神 Let's give it a glory to God. 好，新朋友请坐 ，You may be seated。我们请新朋友每个星期天都来参加，早上九点或者华语的是傍晚啊七点。We invite our new friends to join us every Sunday. 9 a.m. is bilingual. 7 p.m. it is only in Chinese. 然后星期六也参加我们的七点半傍晚的祷告会。Join our prayer meeting every Saturday at 7:30 p.m. as well. 然后跟你带你来的人参加他们的小组。Join the cell group of the friend who has brought you here. 好，每个人站起来，举手领受祝福再回家。Everyone stand up, raise up your hands, receive blessings before you go home. 主耶稣，求你亲自按手在每个人的身上。你是安息日的主，你知道我们的需要。Lord, you are the Lord of the Sabbath. You know our needs. Lay hand on every one of us. 叫我们灵魂体福杯满溢，超过所求所想，成为别人的祝福，荣耀你的名。We pray that we'll be blessed beyond what we can imagine and ask for in our spirit, soul, and body. That we'll become a blessing to others to bring glory to your name. 让我们全家都是赞美的，全家都得救，全家影响人归向主。We pray that our entire family will be full of praise. Our entire family will be saved. And we will bring other people into your kingdom as well. 奉耶稣的名 In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 感谢主把荣耀归给神 Let's give the glory to God. 好我们每个人跪下来 Kneel down, children. Kneel down properly. 好的跪下来举起手 ，lift up your hands， 跪好好来，举手。我们用主导文来结束 ，Let's end with the Lord's Prayer。我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债。如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门。阿门。来，好好的来赞美，来跳舞，来走进去里面，来，不要玩哦，要上来好好赞美哈、哦。Okay, move to the middle, slowly, 来。
愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你，愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，愿耶和华赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐福
赐你平安 May the Lord bless you And may the Lord give you peace 我们今晚再见 I'll see you this evening Shalom
Shalom.
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 Shalom.